We are going to be running the third of these. I did off screen do a couple just to make sure that that error that we were having before wasn't going to happen, and it didn't. So yeah, GTHX3. Yeah. And yeah, it's rated for a higher level than I am, but hey, considering this event's from a long time ago, I would imagine that it shouldn't be as screwed as I'm hoping it isn't. Two enemies. Huh. And I keep forgetting to put Zima in my group. Oh well, though. Oh, we're gonna put you here, because those guys are gonna leak. Okay. Yeah, we'll put you here in your face that way, even though I'm pretty sure you'll die. Maybe not, though. Oh, I didn't realize I had the, guess I could have put those, but whatever. Let's just run faster, I guess. That's right, guy. Be stupid and come over here. Just make the map even more annoying for the enemies. How are you all leaking through? Oh, there's way too many of you, that's how. Yeah, they just murdered everyone. Okay. I guess I suck. But go me. Yeah. I guess you have to use the block doohickey things. So let's try that then. Okay. I wonder if I'll get crushed this time again. So we'll see. Did I do that? That guy's gone. Why won't you let me do that? Come on, place the darn thing. You cannot block, really? Oh, it's because there's other path. I guess I'll just put that back. I'm not blocking all routes. Dang it. Click. No. Really, I don't want to click siege. Click that. Because I know that. And okay, there's one. Okay, well, I'm actually not going to lose. Two still managed to get through, which means I'll have to change the strategy, but hey. Okay. Skip story again. All right, so I'm gonna make sure this gets cleared to where I can do auto deploy off camera, but then after that, when I do the next video, I'll be starting to try and clear out the challenge modes. So, yeah. Alright, thank you for watching, and see you next time.